All right, today's arm day. I'm going to do something that I haven't done in a long time. I think it's been a couple years since I've actually done an arm measurement before and after training. So we're going to do the before. See where we're at. So we're right at 44. Before, 44 inches. No, 44 centimeters. So we're going to see where we're at after the workout. After we've got Flashbang, GB3, and Battle Juice in our system, we're going to check this pump out. Hoorah! See where we're at. See if this workout can stop or we have to keep going. See where we're at.
Oof. 45.
What's that? What do you think? 45.3? 45.4. Definitely getting a pump on. We're gonna do a few more sets, see if we can't stretch out a few more, another centimeter or two. Whether this is bigger or not, it doesn't matter. I'm done. Let's see what we got.
Is that 45.7
maybe? So we got a couple extra millimeters out of this. That's it. I'm done. Hoorah.